Hi friends, this is lesson 22. Today we're going to be learning the sight word did, and we're going to be learning about the letter W. So we are going to be listening to a story together with some W words. We're going to practice our blending, some of our new sight words, and we are going to get our secret password at the very end. So let's go ahead and get started. All right, friends, so let's first review the words we already know. You try to read it before I do. The A, I, you, your, number, 1, 2, first, of, on, up, at, as, has, had, in, is, if, it, its, his, him, and now a word of the day today, did, did. Let's go ahead and put that word on our hands, friends. Take a palm out, turn it towards you, and let's write the word did. D, I, D, did. Good, let's do that again. D, I, D, did. And one last time. D, I, D, did. Great job. Here we have the word did in a sentence. Take a second to look at it. Try to read it on your own, and then we'll read it together. All right, so first I see our sight word did, our very first word there. Did you, another sight word. Go, another sight word. Did you go to the, and then I see a word we can sound out. V, e, t. Put those sounds together. V, e, t. Vet. So let's put the whole sentence together. Did you go to the vet? Did you go to the vet? And if we move on to our next slide, we see did is our very first word there. D-I-D, did. Let's review some letters and sounds, and then we'll talk about W, our phonics focus today. M, M, S, S, A, A, T, T, C, K, P, P, N, N, I, I, G, G, R, R, D, D, O, A, X, X, J, J, E, E, H, H, K, K, U, A, L, U, and then our phonics focus today, W as in watermelon. Friends, let's do the phonics dance for watermelon. I'll do it first, and then we'll do it together. Show me your W. W, w, w is watermelon. Take a bite. W, w, w is W, wubby. Let's do it together. Everybody got their W ready? W, w, w is watermelon. Take a bite. W, w, w is W, wubby. All right, so let's go ahead and move back to our PowerPoint then. So we are going to listen to a story today called Willy the Weasel. We'll notice that both Willy and Weasel start with W, W. And there are many, many more words in our story today that have the W sound. So let's take a listen together, and then we'll talk about what we heard.
It's story time!
Willie the Weasel by Elisa Leung. Willie the Weasel wakes up on a tree. Willie wobbles. He falls on a web. Willie weeps and weeps. A witty wasp flies to Willie's knee. The wasp wiggles its stinger and Willie runs back up to the tree.
Let's read.
W W
Wake up. Wobble. Web. Weep. Wasp. Wiggle.
All right, that's a great story, friends. What kind of things did you hear in the story that started with the letter W? W. Good, we definitely have weasel, like in our title. W-w-weasel. What else did you hear? Yeah, I also heard wasp. W-w-wasp. And let's hear one more. Yeah, good. I also heard the word web. W-w-web. Web is one of those fun CVC words that we can sound out. W-e-b. Web. Speaking of CVC words and sounding out, let's practice blending some of these sounds together to make some words. We're going to start with three CVC words, and then we'll do some CVCE words with a long vowel. What word can I make with these sounds? W, A, G. W, A, G. Wag. Good job, as in the dog is going to wag its tail. W, A, G. Wag. Let's do another. W-e-t. W-e-t. Wet. Very good. That duck looks pretty wet in the rain. W-e-t. Wet. How about this one? W-i-g. W-i-g. Wig. Good job. We have a lovely pink wig here. W-I-G. Wig. This one is a CVCE word, friends. Do we see our silent E at the end? That letter is not going to make any noise. All it's doing is it's making our O long and strong. So instead of saying aw, now our O is going to say its name. O. Listen as I put the sounds together and try to figure out what the word is. W-O. W-O-K. Woke. Good job, as in I woke up this morning. Woke. And we also have our secret password today, friends. Our secret password is whale. W-H-A-L-E. You're going to need that when you get to seesaw. Speaking of seesaw, friends, let's talk about what's expected today. Our phonics focus was what? What letter did most of our words start with today? Yeah, that's right. Most of our words started with W. Our phonics focus was W. W-w-w is watermelon. What was our word of the day today? Way back at the beginning, what sight word did we learn? It looks like this. That's right, did. D-I-D, did. Did is one of those question words we use. So we would use that one when we're asking a question. Did you go to the mall? Did you take your dog to the vet? And what was our secret password, friends? Remember, it starts with that W, our phonics focus today. That's right. Our secret password today was whale. W-H-A-L-E. Whale. Fun fact, WH is a consonant digraph. Those two letters are working together to make one sound. When you get to page 2 of your seesaw activity, you're going to be writing down the words that you see in these pictures. Now, in seesaw, you will see a little microphone or a little speaker next to each one of these pictures. If you click on that speaker, it will read the word to you. So if you forget what I've said these words are, just click on the little speaker and it will play it for you again. Your first word today is win. Win. So listen to the sounds you hear in each word. Sound it out. W, I, N. And write down the letters that make those sounds. The first sound I hear in win is W. So I would write down a W. W, I. I. Okay, I know that I says I, so I'm going to write down that letter next. W, I, N, N, N. I know that N says N, so I'll write down that one last. And you're just going to do that exact same thing for each of these pictures. Your words today are win, web, wag, wax, and witch. And again, you can click on the speaker next to the picture to have the word played again. If we look at witch, we have a TCH, which is what we call a consonant trigraph, meaning three letters are working together to make one sound at the end of that word. I went ahead and filled that in for you because it is a bit tricky, so go ahead and just fill in the beginning and the middle sounds for witch because your last sound is already there. And on your last page, friends, you're going to click the microphone button and record yourself reading the sentence. Now, I know what you're thinking, Miss Sykes, this sentence looks so long, but relax, we can see our sight word of the day, did, and then the rest of these look like words we already know. We have these words here, which are sight words, really simple sight words, and the rest of these are words we can sound out. They are CVC words, meaning if we go one letter at a time and put those sounds together, we can figure out what the words say. So don't freak out, it's not as bad as it looks. Alrighty, friends, great job today. You guys did an awesome job, as always. Keep up the good work. Make sure to come back to this video if you need help with any of the seesaw activities, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!